Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, I'm now in front of Madison County Court. Madison County Court. Hello, everybody. So, this broadcast is in regards of my committal to prison. There was hearing today. As you can see, I'm not in a prison yet. It was an application of Medway Council to put me to prison because I make open what's going on with me and with my son. My name is Eugene, you can see my placard. I do not think I breach any injunctions or any rules. I do with the guidelines of Esir Manbi, who basically said what could be in public, what could be not in public. Most interesting thing that Medway Council seem absolutely not care what highest family judge speaks in this matter, because Sir Manby said very clearly, no one could be imprisoned unless in open hearing. Today Medway Council made an application to make all future hearings secret, that no media, no public will be allowed to next hearing, and I'm strongly protest against it. I'm not a terrorist, I'm a normal human being, so why my committal to prison has to be in secret? I find it totally disgusting what Medway Council does. It's not all Medway Council, it's a children's services of Medway Council being ruled by Anne Domini. So, this is a protesting placard you could see here. No identification of my child, his eyes are closed here, so. Let's see. You could see it. On Twitter, please follow me on name Evgeny Sofertis. You will see all my story and a lot of things. So I strongly resent that Medway Council want to imprison me in a secrecy. It is not a British law, it is not what Sir Manby said. All issue was that I want to see my son and son back to my care, and I think that some employees of Medway Council breached law. So when I try to criticize them, when I try to expose what they do to me and to my son, they are running to the court and they want to commit me to prison. Fair enough. I want again to reiterate, no, any committals could be done in secrecy. Definitely not in the family issues. So I can show you Maidstone Court here and around. It's Kent, Maidstone, England. Judgment on my case in the public domain. Clearly, name of social worker in the public domain. Social worker by name of B.C. Acharu, who works for Medway Council. To my view, she showed lots of cruelty towards my child. To my view, she cannot work in children's services anymore. She must be fired from this. There is a petition online to fire this individual from my children's services. You could see these petitions if you see links to this video. Again, you can see Maidstone County Court. There was a hearing in front of Judge Polden. So far, it's open hearing, so anyone can be present. So, but as I said, they want to close, they want to put a secret hearing and to put me to prison in secrecy, which I strongly resent. No anyone could be put to prison in secrecy. That was an order of a family court judge Monday. But obviously, Medway Council cannot care less about judges. You see, they have their own rule. and they expect every judge will comply with it. It's quite regretful and shameful. My case in the public domain already long time ago. There is no any secrecy here. My name is Eugene Lukchanenko, Sophie Ortiz. I do not name my child, of course. I can name social worker, BC Archeru, Bola Samuel, and director of children's services, and Domini. I keep them responsible for what is going on with my son, who is being kept in the foster care without any sufficient reasons at all. So they keep my son in care without reasons. My son wants to go home, he wants to see his father, but he is not allowed to do it by this cruel Medway Children's Services, who wants to put his father to prison because he wants to see his son. Is there any humanity here? And they want to put his dad, which I am in front of you, they want to put him in a secrecy that no one will even know about it. I find unacceptable these things going on in the UK. It can't happen in the UK. Again, this is my placard, I'll show you in a second. The secrecy is quite futile because everything can